guys, welcome back to my channel, The Diva Soul. I'm Nidhishree Singh and I'm back with a new video. Today's video is gonna be about what's in my college bag. I'm gonna show you guys what all I carry to college on a regular basis. So let's start with the video. This is the bag which I usually carry to college, and this bag I bought from Only. This is from Only, and now I'm gonna show you guys what all I carry in my to college every day. Okay, so starting with the pouch. This is my college pouch, and this is all the stuff I carry to college. I have an empty refill, few pens of different colors, a loose change, highlighter, sharpener, a pen drive, scale. Okay, so I want to show you one fun thing. A cute thing in my pouch. Usually my father gets all these cute stuff for me. So, where is it? Okay, here is it. So I have these cartoon pens. One is of Tom and Jerry, and the other one is Snow White. And so my father gets all these pens for me because he still thinks that I am still a child, which I am. Or actually, I still have a child inside me. So I just so these are the cute pens I carry to college. Now, done with my pouch, it has all those basic stationery stuff, nothing extraordinary. Moving on, I have my college ID card, a lab coat, life of a pharmacy student, my wallet. This is the wallet which I bought during my birthday. It has a tassel and a heart. I got this from Shein. So this is my wallet. I'm not going to show you what's in my wallet because I'm a broke person, okay? I have gloves, mask, and a cap. Life of a pharmacy student again. Now moving on to the other part, I have a few notebooks. I would like to call them diaries, other than that, more than notebooks. I'm a stationery lover, so I have all sorts of diaries with me. So I carry them to college. I use them, because collecting them and not using them is just like wasting them. So rather use them. A novel. I carry my earphones in this. I have two earphones. These are my Apple earphones, and then I have my Bluetooth earphones, which are around my neck all the time. So I don't carry it in my bag. Basically, I carry it to college, but I don't carry it in my bag. So I don't think it deserves to be a part of this video. Whatever. So I carry my earphones in these. This was gifted to me by my friend. And now moving on, what I have. My bag is usually not this clean and tidy. I tidied it up for this video. I usually have some train tickets and loose change lying around randomly in my bag. So it isn't that tidy usually as it is looking right now. I have a powder foundation from Lakme 9 to 5. Wow, you guys just saw a reflection of my camera. Nice. Then a lens cleaner. I'm wearing lens right now, so I need to carry this. I also carry a lens case with me, which is not in my bag right now because I've been wearing specs to college these days. So if I wear lens, I usually carry lens case because in case I have to remove my lens because of some irritation. So I carry my lens case also. Also my specs. So because if I remove my lens, I need something because eyesight problem here. Then what else? I have a lipstick from My Glam. This is like the shade is Biscotti, and it is a kind of a nude shade, so it's apt for college. Then an eyeliner from Rimmel. A lip balm, obviously. This has to be there. It's like a necessity, from Nivea Strawberry Shine. This is my favorite lip balm. I think I'm buying it for the third, fourth, I don't know how many number of times I've bought it already. This is a liquid lipstick. It isn't a very, I would like to say, subtle shade for college, but I do carry it because in case I make sudden plans with my friends, so I need something a little more outgoing, a little more on the fun side of lipstick. So this is from Sugar Mini Liquid Lipstick, and it's in the shade Brazen Raisin. Now, I have another compact which is from Faces Canada. Ta-da. And as you guys know, I have specs, so I need a cloth to clean it. So this is for that. And a few hair ties. So I also have a scientific calculator with me, and I have my written my name also on this, you know, like it has vanished, so I need to write it again. So life of a pharmacy student, so a scientific calculator. And that's it. That's it. This is the bag that I carry at college. It's completely empty now. And I got this from Only, as I said to you guys. It's in my favorite color, red. Yeah, that's it. That's what I carry to college. I usually carry another bag as well when I have to carry a lot of stuff like lab modules, lab notebooks, and during my exams, especially when I need to carry a writing pad and other extra stationary stuff. So I carry this bag also. Yeah, both are in red because red is my favorite color. So I think that's all, and hope you like the video. It was a short, fun, sweet video. Hope you like the video. Thank you for watching it. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel if you like my videos. You can connect with me on different social media and on different social medias. I will mention the links to my social media handles below in the description box. Give it a big thumbs up if you like the video, and thank you for watching. Bye.